it's a lifelong dream of ours to compete for Australia, so there's no lack of motivation.
To stand here today in this position is just, it's amazing. It's really a dream come true.
I wouldn't do this if I didn't think I had another shot at a gold medal.